The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from parts unknown, the Joker.
Now the WWE Universe sure isn't shy about sharing their feelings about this superstar.
As the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
This match is being televised around the world in 18 languages in over 110 countries. A punishing shot from the Barbarian. And he's displaying tremendous viciousness.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
Huge shot to the midsection.
And that one hurt his hand. And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, man, that knee looked painful. Oh!
And again, the feet fly.
Oh, man! There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
And another fist. What should the bad guy's strategy be now, King? The attack on the skull continues.
And that one hurt his hand. Oh, what a shot.
Uh-oh.
A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
Cover here.
Divas Contest. the way to the ring, representing the superstars from the United Kingdom, Kelly.
Here we go.
Approaching the ring from Washington, D.C., Tiffany.
The WWE Universe letting them hear it.
The bell, and you can feel that electricity. This is what WWE is all about.
What an impact from that kick! Wow! Oh, did you see that? That laid him out cold.
Great reversal. Hurricanrana. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Oh, and the knee connects. What a nasty elbow.
King, what do you think Chen needs to do now?
Oh, geez. You know, these competitors are so evenly matched, I wouldn't even begin to guess at this point.
You know, Michael, when God invented...
Oh, man, talk about getting dominated.
Hooks the leg.
Two, three.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Here is your winner, Tiffany.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.
What a night. So long, everyone. will battle it out until there's nothing left. It's an amazing
Spinebuster!
What a chop! I don't think so. And the neckbreaker connects. The quick kick.
Here comes some offense from Triple H.
A stiff shot with the elbow. And there's a counter by Azrael. Oh my, what thunderous impact.
And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Triple H has got a mean streak a mile long.
Fatigue starting to wear on these competitors in this Iron Man match. Oh, unloading with the right hand.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
And there's a hard shot by Azrael.
What a fierce kick. Oh, a reversal. Oh.
The championship hangs in the balance.
Oh my gosh! Azrael just got flattened.
Some precision strikes being delivered here by Triple H.
He's still not through.
Triple H, the ring general, is controlling the match one more time. King, what would you expect Azrael to do here?
When you know the submissions that this guy does, there's always the threat of locking in a devastating hold. And that's what he's got to be thinking about right now. These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
The tension, the drama. This is electric.
You know, Triple H doesn't just hurt you. He'll taunt you, humiliate you. And if that doesn't work, he's not too bad with a sledgehammer. Oh, that's gotta hurt. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
He swung wild with that one. Huge shot to the temple. Wild strike misses the target.
He's got him up. Boy, you have to be in the absolute best condition of your life to compete in one of these grueling Iron Man matches. And that thing can cause a whole lot of damage. Remember, there are no countouts in the game. Those steps being used as a weapon. He's just lethal with that thing.
Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Trash can being used as a weapon. That was vicious. He's just brutalizing his opponent. Come on, ref. Get in there and get that thing away from him. Oh, look at this.
Good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
Look out.
What a devastating neckbreaker.
Did you hear how his leg connected?
Triple H setting it up. What a move.
There's a cover.
Two. And he gets on the scoreboard first. Oh, don't do this.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future. He's in big trouble. Oh my gosh, his neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground. The shoulders are down.
Triple H looking to finish things. Pedigree, the game hits it. Picking away. Two. The physicality. He can barely stand, but he still presses on.
He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, submission. The hold's locked in. Listen to this place come alive and build support for him. And five.
And this one's tied up. The attack on the skull continues. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Oh! Oh, and he got dropped.
Into the cover, hooks the leg.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
He's just lethal with that thing.
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human.
What a move. Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And he gets another point.
Blocked.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. And there's a hard shot delivered by the game. Azrael's body language says that there's not much left. Azrael connects.
Triple H is one of the best
We got a cover.
Two. And he gets another point.
He fails to connect. Oh, the punch connects.
Triple H is chipping away.
Submission locked in. And this might be it. You can almost start to see him fading now.
Yeah, with each wrench, this gets closer to being over. Watch it.
What strength. Fighting his way out. The polished, uncanny game is so astute.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
A clothesline out of nowhere. We've reached the halfway point.
Another shot with the boot. He does it again.
Not this.
What a move. He thinks he has it. Two. A critical point. Some precision strikes being delivered here by Triple H. And now the toll of this very physical contest is beginning to show on his body. Hooks the leg.
Two.
Good Lord, huge impact into that barrier. Azrael controlling the head.
Oh my gosh, sit right into that steel post.
I'm not sure what's worse when you go against the game. You try to rile him up and get him mad, or you want to keep him calm and collected and let the cerebral assassin do what he does better than anybody else.
Well, there's really no right way to go up against
Pedigree, the game's going to do it. Here's the pin, title on the line. And there's the decision. The damage has definitely been done. Now it may just be a matter of time.
He catches him with the axe handle.
And here's a cover.
Two.
That'll leave a mark.
He saw that one coming.
He's back on his feet. But you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And there's a hard shot delivered by the game. Nice reversal by Azrael. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
A quick scoop slam.
Azrael. What a move.
Here's a cover.
Two. And that fall puts him one up.
He's got it. Azrael fires away.
Uh-oh. Azrael connects. Quickly quickly into the cover with the title on the line. And he gets the decision.
Oh, what a shot.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring.
This almost steel steps getting used now as a weapon. And that was nuts.
That's debatable.
No, it isn't.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over. This is an example of how your very livelihood is on the line every time you compete in the WWE.
Well, I agree that your career is always on the line, but that still doesn't mean you have to use an object like that.
Oh, the punch connects.
What an impact from that kick.
Oh, Triple H needs to get back in this, or he's going to be in real. And he does it one more time. Look out. Powerbomb right on the steel steps.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity.
What a move.
We got a cover.
Two. And he scores a decision.
What's the game going to do? Ezreal fires away. Here comes some offense from Triple H.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Ezreal, devastating move.
Cover here.
Two. And he scores for the fourth time in this match.
And a jaw-jacking punch.
We're down to the final 3 minutes in this match.
Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker.
He's in a world of trouble.
Hooking the leg.
Two.
Some precision strikes being delivered here by Triple H.
When the cerebral assassin has you in his sights, that can only mean bad news.
And there's the elbow. With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight.
Whoa! Whoa! Oh, my gosh!
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
And that makes six. He's had six falls in this match.
Tied up.
Missed him. 2 minutes left.
Hold it up. And over in. Remember, this is no disqualifications. That weapon is about as legal as a headlock.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad. What a battle this has been. I mean, these men have absolutely destroyed each other over the court.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
An incredible lariat.
And Triple H hits the ground.
What's he doing? What's he doing with those steps? Whoa, those steps being used as a weapon. That can cut you, break your bones. Simply put,
good Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
Man, I think something snapped inside that brain. No sane person can do this to another human. Come on, ref. Get in there and get that thing away from him.
Hooks the leg.
Two.
And there's a hard shot by Ezreal.
Triple H may be out of it.
Oh, what a counter. Championship on the line. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And there's the reversal. A sharp kick. Should do it right there.
Two.
A critical point.
Ah! Ezreal, devastating move.
I can't believe everything.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick it? And that makes six. He's had six falls in this match.
The referee's calling for the bell.